Look, up in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane, it's...
It's a large bunch of comic books, which are, I guess, kind of rare.
Okay, more police didn't find over 40 boxes of rare comic books in the sky. They found them here, in the back of a stolen trailer. They arrested the thief, but with a great collection comes great responsibility. So officials trying to return the heroes to their rightful owner.
It appears that this is an expensive type collection. Someone has possibly had a storage unit broke into that was full of comic books.
Meanwhile, across town at the comic book store.
Oh, it's gut-wrenching to have your collection stolen.
Buck Berlin owns New World Comics. He knows collections like the one found can be valuable.
Some can be, worth next to nothing, and some can be worth close to, like, millions. The further back you go, the more valuable they can get. If you're talking comics from the 40s, 50s, or 60s, they can be worth hundreds, if not thousands.
Buck's customers know how the comic collector in question must feel.
Oh, man, I'd be crushed. I mean, it's a huge part of how I spend my time. It goes beyond a collection. You know, it becomes a part of your identity. It's the thing you do with your friends.
Other bad guys have tried to sell stolen comics to the store.
There are kind of a few questions that we can ask that we can kind of tell whether or not the comics are stolen or not.
Ultimately, officials trying to get the comics where they belong.
Idea is just get it back to the property owner.
More police doing their job. To fight injustice, to right which is wrong, and to serve all mankind.